They lived like gods, the Frankensteins. Although already blessed with Victor, with no material woes to give them pause, to take one child more was not a strain. So, I was given to Victor. That's right, a gift. For him to have as long as he should live. I soon felt so sure, so safe with Victor. I put my trust in him. I wanted to trust him, to trust someone. I thought he was deserving of that trust.
you.